It's not that the money that you make, it's not that the luxury things that you can buy out of that particular money. You know, you have to learn many things just to learn some skills. You have to work just for your skills. Hey everyone, Sanjay here from Contro Podcast. You are listening to Consan Show, episode number 182. And in this episode, we are going to discuss about why should you really need to work? Why do entrepreneurs work so crazy? And what is the end goal of everything? And what are entrepreneurs really trying to do when they really work? And let's get started.
Never listen to any advice.
That's the advice that I want to give.
These are nothing but you practice, you'll become an expert one.
Your network is your net worth. But I don't know how to start. Just start. So entrepreneurs, they really work to create an asset. You have no idea why do people create an asset. You have no idea what is an asset. Make sure you guys watch my previous video and I will pop up over here so that you can watch that. And coming back to this particular video, this particular topic, you know, why do entrepreneurs really work? They work just to learn different things. And I highly suggest everyone to work to learn different things. It's not that the money that you make, it's not that the luxury things that you can buy out of that particular money. You know, you have to learn many things just to learn some skills. You have to work just for your skills. Once you know what is the skill that you really love, once you know what are the skills that you are good at, you can bet any number saying that this is the price that I need. So how do you really get to know that number? By learning different things. That is the reason why entrepreneurs shuffle between one thing and other thing and other thing. To be true, you might listen to many entrepreneurs. You might take any entrepreneur. It could be Bill Gates with Microsoft, with Skype, with Xbox, with philanthropy, all that. Why do they really have to work somewhere around 80 hours per week, 90 hours per week? It is because they have to learn different things in their life. It is because they have to learn new things. You know, there are plenty of things in this entire world that you really don't know. How do you really know that? If you just keep on doing the same thing, you won't understand. Let's say you are just a foreman in a company and only thing that you know is welding. So let's just assume that you can assume your job. I mean, if you are an IT person, you just imagine that. If you are a biotechnology student, just imagine that. If you are a doctor, imagine that. Think about this. If you are really doing that particular welding for 10 years, 20 years, you might get money. But what have you really learned? You might learn different types of welding, and every time that you weld, you might learn a bit of something. But that particular skill that you really have, welding, that is the only skill that you learn, because you were doing it just for money. That is the reason you have put a boundary, you have put a ceiling on your top saying that this is the only job that I really need to do. This is the only job that I can ever do. If you feel like you can try different things, drop your comment saying that and put me into a box so that I can really understand that our community loves the way that I convey my message, and you guys are really interested to listen to this particular video. So please drop your comment. And yeah, first thing that you need to understand is the more harder that your job is, the more greater things that you really learn. So try to understand this. If your job is really hard, that really means that you are learning many things out of it. That is why, you know, many people just quit saying that, no, that the job is really hard. Have you ever seen a salesperson or a marketing person doing his job so happy? No, right? Why? Is because they feel like that job is completely hard. But if you just tell me to try to market something, try to sell something, I love that. Why? Is because I learn different things. I learn different things while doing it. I love talking to different people. So that is the reason I love to learn. That is the reason I love to do the hard job. So first thing that you need to understand is learn and then remove the L in your life. So learn, L-E-A-R-N, remove the L, you'll start to earn, E-A-R-N. So that is how life is, guys. It has to teach you something. You have to learn something, and then with that particular skill, you can learn and earn many things. And yeah, drop your thoughts, guys. Until then, it's me, signing off from Contrary Podcast. I'll give you a shout out no matter whoever comments on my videos, episode, podcast, all that. And meet you guys in my next podcast. Thank you. Meet you at the top. Bye-bye.